Jump complete.
This is UZ Security. Prepare to be scanned for contraband. And complete. Enjoy your stay in New Atlantis.
I do need this because it will repair my ship if I need it. Fuck it. Okay. And resources. Hmm.
landing site locked. Take us in.
Weaponry. Storage boxes. Display weapon. Scan booster. Small landing pad.
Glad to be part of the team. All systems looking good, boss. Everything looks good at my station, Captain.
Keep your eyes open.
Yeah, what is it? Yes? I should start charging for my services. His mind is always somewhere, but there's no arguing his knack for being in the right place at the wrong time. Oh, too bad he couldn't see the artifacts coming together. But knowing him, he'll be so excited when he gets a look, it won't occur to him that he's missed anything. Bye.
Okay, I'm gonna take a while to do it now. Why did I just exit that out? And I was running too far.
Hey.
Captain on deck.
Did I just see someone playing over there? Okay, let's see.
Watch for the engine blast, will ya? They'll pull you right over. Keep your eyes open and watch your step, okay?
Go that way. Okay. Go that way. Go that way. And my friend.
Like their owners, for decorating their ships.
So I told them, sorry, but I'm not traveling halfway across the galaxy to be yelled at by your mother.
Huh. I want to be the next David Baron. Even bigger. The news never sleeps. Of journalism can be brutal. Everyone at SSNN just views me as the intern, which I am, but I want to be taken seriously, you know? I think if I can somehow get my work into people's hands, and then the higher-ups at SSNN will finally start to see how awesome I am. Really? You mean it? Wow, you're amazing! With your help, people will know my name all throughout the settled systems. Here, I wrote up some stuff on local establishments and stores. If you can get these into the readers' hands, I'm sure word will spread to SSNN about how great of a reporter I am.
I heard Neon's a pretty fun place. It's not as bad as everyone says. Should visit sometime.
You will be scanned as you enter the city. Okay, no bounty.
Of course, I don't have a bounty. Yeah, I do shoot, but.
How's the investigation going?
Oh, fuck. I forgot about that mission.
This place always surprises me.
Clear sky. Bevy of stars.
Oh, yeah.
So much to see. You look like someone who has many stories to tell. I'd like to hear.
Amoli, I'm not seeing any records from that hall.
News. And free. I don't believe there's ever been a more exciting string of words ever uttered.
His name was.
Yes, of course. I'd gladly partake in it. This is a.
Names.
This is.
Where's the.
Well.
Did it not get filed?
Hmm? Oh, no. He lost his ship about a month
ago. No. Unfortunately, it's trash. The run-on sentences, the elementary sentence structure. It's a pain for me to read. I can feel my brain cells dying one by one. If this was paper, then at least I could use it as kindling for my fireplace. But unfortunately, this is a data slit, so it's literally worthless. Yes. Please, stop writing.
There is a bit more in the back if you're not seeing something on display. Curtis!
No, Amoli, I am Gerhard. We've been partners for 10 years.
If you're in the market for artwork, selling art is a bit of an art itself, you know.
I remembered his name.
Indeed, I am. I've been an art dealer for most of my life, plying my trade all across the settled systems. It's actually why I'm here in New Atlantis today. I'll be delivering a piece of art to a very particular client later. However, I don't yet have the art in my possession. Actually, would you like to pick up the artwork and bring it back to me? I'll reward you for your effort, of course. Excellent. You'll be picking up the art from Zoe Kaminsky at the Trade Authority. Tell her you're there for Samson Jabrail's art. She'll understand. Return the artwork to me, and you will be compensated. Back to it, then.
Please tell me the Trade Authority. Sells, what do you fucking call it? In the back section. You know, guys, I'm not home, so I basically am not getting on VR for a couple of days. So this is basically the stream that you'll be getting for a couple of days. I'm not gonna be home for a couple of days, so yeah.
You know, I went to chef school. This ain't exactly where I saw myself.
It's cliche, but it's true. Everything has a price, and whatever it may be, I can afford it. Welcome to the Trade Authority. If you're here on legitimate business, I would be more than happy to help you. If, however, you are here under false pretense, say, sent by one Miss Tsang of UC Distribution, then I'm afraid you'll find nothing illegitimate here to report to her, and I'd ask that you pass along my request to stop these silly games. So, what'll it be? Perhaps, but I'm quite confident in my business, and I refuse to be intimidated. Please, let me know if I can assist you further. You won't find a better selection or more reasonable prices anywhere.
8. Okay, I'll grab all 5 of that. Don't know what kind of ammo my shit is, so I'm just
The Trade Authority appreciates your visit.
Wait, hold on. Okay, so I need a 6.5 and 7.7. And 6.5777.
The Trade Authority has access to be my guest. Yes, I've been expecting you. Here's your package. And don't worry, I've already corrected the ownership record for you. Nothing. Nothing at all. Sorry, all sales are final. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some other matters to attend to. Thanks for your business. That depends. If you have a ship and are willing to haul cargo, then we've got some work. Otherwise, you're gonna have to be more specific. We frequently post cargo running jobs up on the mission boards around town. Check them out. I've heard our jobs pay well, and on the off chance that's not what you're looking for, well, I can't really help you then. If you need anything else, you know where to find us.
Mess with me and I'll serve you my famous knuckle sandwich. Scared, aren't ya?
You won't find anything at Enric's. That place is where good selection goes to die.
Hmm.
wish I could go with you on your ship.
Deliver. Finally, look at that. It's finally let's go to attack. Okay, let's see. Let's see, put our jump. Ready.
I've got limit.
We're doing the best we can here. That's all we can ever do. Well, that's what I'm here for. Let's see what we're dealing with. Yeah. Some minor patching up, and you'll be all right. We'll do some cleaning, a bit of closing up, and you should be fine. There you go. More or less good as new. We're no Reliant Medical down here, but if you've got credits, I might have something for you.
It takes a strong mind and a good...
Shh! Are you crazy? Keep your damn voice down.
Hey, we were running...
Get off your high horse. I didn't trick you.
Really?
You're just not very observant. What do you have to complain about? You're getting paid? Everything went smoothly. No one got hurt.
It's all part of the game, my friend. It pays to get your hands a little bit dirty. It pays very, very well. But I digress. Thank you for your discretion. Now that our little transaction is complete, I should be on my way. Take care, and let's not talk about this again.
Only $1,013 or $300.
Amoli, I'm not seeing any records of the hauler out of Sidonia. What was his name again? When's the last time?
That's of no concern to you. I told you at the end of our business that we will not speak about it. Do not mention my work again.
Names aside, where's the paper?
Other than being an art dealer, there's not much to say. I grew up in Neon, and I knew I had to get out of that place somehow. I did a few odd jobs, some deliveries, and it eventually led me onto this path I'm on now. I never thought I'd do what I do, but I suppose life can be surprising.
More expensive.
See you.
I don't control these things. Make the best deals I can.
People joke. Say those Varun zealots worship.
Okay, come on. You know. That's the one I want.
I need to head over to the Trade Authority later. Achieving orbit now.
Jumping this is like so freaking cool.
Well, you didn't put us in front of that, so we must be in the right place.
Speed and heading while we scan you for contraband. That's all we need. You're cleared for landing at Aquila City.
Thank you.
cool.
Let me know if I can be of assistance.
Maybe if I save up for a million years, I'll be able to afford a trident.
Captain.
How is everyone doing?
Good to go for landing.
People are so much build a outpost with a scanner to increase the scan.
Thank you.
Hold on. Let's have a look.
This space is a memorial to those lost during the colony war. If you are a citizen and require brief counseling, you may speak with any Colonial Health Services representative to initiate counseling intake.
What the fuck? Who wants counseling, man?
Everything good? We're here to help.
Yes, exactly. It's like...
When someone insults you, you want to just beat the shit out of them sometimes, but you don't.
Well, not quite what I was thinking, but that's actually a great example, Marcus. The man in the story was cruel. But you know why he was cruel? You must feel what he feels. Understand his pain. Accept it. And deliver it not back upon him.
Empathy. You mean empathy? But you say it like it's easy. Like anyone can just...
The
person who has been terrible to them.
Yeah, why even bother? I mean, isn't the cycle of humanity peace and war back and forth, like forever? Seems kind of pointless to try so hard for something that won't last. Nothing ever really changes.
It's not easy, no, but necessary. Because you see, everything has changed. God has given us the intelligence, the ingenuity to reach into the stars, to travel his path, to truly find him. But we can't do it alone. The only way is through...
unity.
Huh. Yes, Andreas. Yes. Unity. Well, I'm sure you all have other things to do. Thank you for taking the time to stop and talk with me.
He's giving me a lot to think about.
Aquilus has seen so much. I'm really glad I can talk to him when I need to. Oh, how exciting! Yes, I'd love to take a look. This is... I don't quite know what to say. This is just... No. Absolutely not. Far from it. This reads just like a hit piece on the Sanctum Universum. It's offensive, poorly researched, and just blatantly incorrect. Not to mention, it's badly written. How did this person become a reporter? I don't understand how. Can you even read?
Do I have permission to kill her? Sir, do I have permission to kill her? Do I? Yes, okay. I'll make sure I follow her. Where'd she go?
I had this graph jump once, and I don't know, I felt something. Thought I was crazy at first. Are you a member? Keeper Aquilus seems to know what he's talking about.
You're lucky I can't kill you, my friend. Oops. Okay, yeah, I'm only going to give 16 minutes of the stream, guys. If you are, at least it's saved.